I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Shares of Tesla Motors are down sharply 2 days after the company's shares debuted in a highly anticipated IPO, soaring 41% on its first day. Tesla shares are currently down over 7% at $22.15 late Thursday. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on Tesla stock, visit our website, tradethetrend.com. You can also get more news and market analysis by subscribing to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.